And here I am, Team Brad, Welsh Rednecks, at the GBXC. Wow, what a good looking track, I've got to be honest. I've had a little browse, there's a lovely climb up over the stones over there. We've got two sprint special tests. We've got some beautiful mountains. We're in some extraordinary mountains with some fantastic off cams, etc. David Knight just pulled in. This is Friday night, the night before, and yeah, the vans and the bits and bobs now are pulling in. So basically what you've got a special test. Give you a quick look at Brad's bike, because just fitted new front tyre and new pads and new disc. We've worn them out, so new pads, new disc. So we've got a new tyre on the rear now, and the bike is ready to go. Now, I'm sure it's going to be pretty, pretty full here tomorrow morning. UKXC magazine. And here's the timing zone for the special test. Here's Brad's new ride. Decided to go with Yamaha.
Okay.
Are you all right? And here's Paul. So basically, we've got two special tests today. Here's one of them to the start, but we're going down to the other one first. So there's two special tests. That's the start of the experts one, and they're going to do about six laps on there, and then they will be doing six laps on the other. Now, here's the gutting thing, we're not totally off grid. We have no signal whatsoever, and we haven't done since we arrived, and it's terrible. No internet. And here's Jane Daniels. Just missed the crash of the day.
My dad, you know when you like to slide in this?
Okay, getting ready to get underway. We've been waiting for the medics to arrive, and they've just arrived it. Look at that, CR50. Paul! igniter has entered the building. Going up for Spoosh, special care. Bike tick over, are you with Brad? Get it warm. Use Night Down 101. Going for his first GBXC, and he's off. Start now. Brad, I think, is the first kid in history to do a sighting lap and fall off. Here he is. Brad's coming through the trees now. That's where he fell off just now. Bit of a tricky old climb, bit. Very rocky. Here he comes. Gnarly bit of downhill there. Holy shit, it's not even Brad. Yeah. Here's Brad. Oh well, similar sort of gear. Brad has caught up on the rider in front of him. Brad's second run. Coming through, this is his third one. Tom Seeger coming down over. And there's Jack Edmondson. Jack Edmondson's running third place. Right, here's Brad. He's running a 14 tough and he's thinking he should have had a 13 on. That's the bit we've got to get experience with. Now he walked the track this morning and he should have said to me what he wants. And might have the wrong gearing. The other part of the track. Pros 212 per lap and the experts are around 227 ish. lovely venue. What a fantastic place. That's the start of special test 2, so the boys will be up there this afternoon. Okay, this is the last lap now, so this is the fifth of the sprints. Here's Jack Edmondson. Jack's all in third place. Young Jack Edmondson coming now. Okay, Brad's on the starting gate. Coming through. Close lap. Here's Brad. Chinese food. And here's our poor buddy, hit himself out in... Oh, he's bleeding, but he fell over, have you?
Yeah, fell over.
You're not supposed to be doing any off-roading today, are you?
Nah.
Tonight.
Not easy.
How are we doing, pal?